Cup. Can Stewart hold the line? Or miss the last back? Somebody's challenging it. Prince going through. Jocka Prince takes the lead in the Panamonica on the last corner, on the last lap. And it's going to be a Prince back to the win. It must be. It's over the line together. And it's almost a dead heat. It's Jackie Stewart, Prince, Veldmaat and McLaren. Nobody has ever seen the finish of a motor race like that.
I won the race by about this much from Jochen Rindt, and the crowd went absolutely bananas. They suddenly were on top of us, and the police were trying to keep them back. We ended up by locking ourselves in a toilet, and they were still outside banging the doors trying to get in. There is no more enthusiastic a crowd of spectators than that of the Italians. They really follow the motor racing with a passion. They're so spirited, they're so enthusiastic. From that point of view, at Monza, it's certainly the capital of the world.
Since 1929, Ferrari fans have come to Monza, the Tifosi, tens of thousands strong, cheering, praying, crying for a German or a South African or an Englishman.
The Italian fans stormed over and lifted me up and carried me down to the podium. It was incredible.
In my early years, I struggled to sort of understand what it means. Ferrari, yeah, okay, it's a race car. It's red, looks good, but didn't understand about the history.
Enzo Ferrari, il Commendatore, created a dynasty. In the first two decades of Formula One, his powerful engines had delivered six championships. Ferrari had also lost six drivers.